Hey everybody, this is Kim Siever with Hot Pepper Communications. We specialize in writing, editing, and social media management. Today I want to talk to you about how to use superscript in Google Docs. I have another document that I did a while ago, a couple years ago, on how to write special characters on a Chromebook. And a few of the comments in that video, or on that video, have asked me about how to do superscript. Now, superscript doesn't have any special features on a Chromebook, but most word processing documents, including Google Docs, has an option to do superscript. So I'm going to show you how to do it in Google Docs, but the same sort of process will apply in Microsoft Word as well. Let me just move this here. All right, so I have two sentences here. I will visit you on the 22nd of March, and my home sits on a lot that is 450 meters squared, or square meters in size. Now, in order to get these superscript where this and this are up by the other numbers, I'll show you how to do that. The 22nd of March, I would normally leave this like this, but some people prefer to use superscript. So how do we do it in Google Docs? You just highlight what you want in a superscript, go up to Format, hover over Text, and then go over and down to Superscript, and boom, just like that. We'll do that with the same square sign, so Format, Text, Superscript. Boom, just like that. I'll undo it here, and also if you go up to Format, Text, Superscript, you'll see here, off to the side, you can also do, I'm using a Mac, so on a Mac, you could use Command, period. On a PC, I presume, that would be Control, period. So we'll just do that now. I gotta select here. So, Command, period, boom. Select this one, Command, period, boom. There you go. That's all there is to it. You can do the same source, same process if you had another one. So, for example, I take vitamin B12 supplements. Now, this isn't superscript, this is subscript. Sub because it's below, under, sub the line. But the same process, Format, Text, and rather than click on superscript, you do subscript. And the shortcut is Command, comma instead of Command, period. And boom, there, now you have subscript as well. So, hope you like this video. If you do, let me know in the comments below what you think. Even if it's just to say a quick thank you, give me a thumbs up and share my video, and please subscribe to my channel. I hope to give you a new video in the near future. Thanks. Have a great day. You can also find me online at hotpepper.ca and on Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn.